that my girl Jelena, she is swimming at the Indigan beach. This is one of the other beach destinations that people come and are swimming and have fun with their family. It is not full right now because of the weather, but people are still coming. They don't take you far. They only take you in this area. And I'm like, oh, I don't know if I want to do that. So, anyhow, this is the destination where people go. And really nice. So thankful that the weather, the Lord gave us favor, and definitely the rain had stopped. See, so look at this great mud pond. Having a blast and doing the fun activities. So nice. See how the guy is doing the picture? He's telling people what to do and doing the pictures. And my Jelena is having a blast doing swimming at this beach. So hopefully on the next beach will be much better for us. I shall see. This is one of the beach destination. It is actually a little distance to get here from the area where we're staying in the tour spots. But it's still a good place to come and see all the other beaches around. And look at the guy. He's telling the lady to cruise. Let's see. There you go. He said, you will do this, you will do that. Yesterday was definitely a dark clouds. Every time I asked them, is it going to rain? They said no. Next thing you know, the rain comes down. I'm like, oh, yeah, it's definitely raining. You can see some dark clouds, but not as bad as it was yesterday. See the clouds? Not as bad. But thank God it's not flooding. Let me see what my girl is doing.
You're gonna come in?
Nope.
You should come too.
Nope, it's cold.